This is the cable upright row. You'll notice that Steph has a moderate grip, not too narrow, not too wide. This is gonna put most of the focus right on the medial deltoid. There are many variations that you could do with this, but notice that she's driving with her elbows, keeping her wrist below her elbow and below her shoulder, aiming to keep her wrist straight and keeping her neck at a neutral spine.